We are continuing our coverage of a new and deadly infectious disease.
The virus has some genetic elements of the Nipah virus.
The care of these patients requires extraordinary effort.
We cannot and will not voluntarily take patients from other hospitals.
The creation and intentional release of the Clade X virus.
The impact of not doing something has lots of consequences.
We can't retreat from the rest of the world.
Continuity of government here cannot be overestimated.
A federal quarantine of this scale is unprecedented.
The question everywhere, when will there be a vaccine?
We have got to engage the private sector.
They know that we don't have a vaccine yet. They want vaccines to be prioritized.
I would not want to pull those people back.
And we need on the ground to be able to assure protection of our first responders.
This is a non-starter. I'm going to need these people. I got this feeling in a whole lot of other places.
More than 40 countries are reporting outbreaks, and many more are suspected of having cases.
Leadership requires doing things that are oftentimes unpopular.
This issue has the amazing capacity to be number 11 on anybody's list of 10 most important items.
We have been unbelievably weakened by this crisis.
What the world will look like when it's done is still very uncertain.